Hey everyone, this is Ryan with RunBiz. Welcome to WebTip Wednesday. In today's WebTip, we'll continue with our video conferencing theme and show you how to share your computer audio during these meetings. We all know that Zoom and Teams are great ways to communicate and meet with remote colleagues, but there's many times where you might want to add something to your presentation value by sharing a video or an audio clip. Setting this up is actually much easier than you might think, so let's get into our meeting and have a look. Okay, so here we're in Microsoft Teams, and you'll just go about sharing your screen like you normally would. But right here where it asks you which window you want to share, make sure before you select a window that you check the Include System Audio box. That's going to make sure that whoever's in your meeting is hearing audio straight from the source and not through your computer speakers coming through your microphone where it's all delayed and distorted. Now here we're in Zoom where the process is very similar. You just go down to the bottom of the screen and choose to share your screen. And in the bottom left-hand corner, you see this checkbox next to share computer sound, and this does the same exact thing. That's it for this week. For more web tips, head to run.biz and head to the RunBizU section. Thanks and have a great week.